This song took me about a year and a half to finish, mostly because I was scared about how dark and kind of gothic it was. And when I did finally sort of succumb to the song and got done with it, I was absolutely positively sure that nobody would ever touch it with a 10-foot pole. But I liked it, and I decided that I would go into the studio and make a demo of it, just to satisfy myself, because I thought it was a good song. But nobody was going to cut it. Nobody was going to record it. So the very first artist that ever heard it recorded it within a couple of weeks, I think. And not only that, it was a single, and it was just everything. It was everything that I knew that it wouldn't be. And I learned a really important lesson then. That's not my job to worry about that stuff, and it was a good thing. And I have to remind myself from time to time, but all that other stuff just doesn't matter. It's just getting the song out, that's what matters.
Well, she seemed all right by dawn's early light, though she looked a little worried and weak. She tried to pretend he wasn't drinking again, but Daddy left the proof on her cheek. And I was only 8 years old that summer, and I always seemed to be in the way. So I took myself down to the fair in town on Independence Day. Well, word gets around in a small town. They said he was a dangerous man. Mama was proud and she stood her ground, but she knew she was on the losing end. Some folks whispered, some just talked, but everybody looked the other way. And when time ran out, there was no one about on Independence Day. It's Independence Day.